Hi, I'm Brother Prater. Welcome to my page. I hope you're enjoying your day. I want to give you some food for thought. If you're going to purchase a car, you can't just go on the looks or the color of the car. First, cut on the engine and look at the exhaust pipe to see if there's any smoke coming out the exhaust pipe. And if it is, what color? But most importantly, when you have the engine on, listen to the sound of the motor. That lets you know the condition of the motor. Because the life of the car is underneath the hood. Underneath the hood lets you know what kind of motor you're dealing with. If it's good, if it's bad, if it's knocking. So the key thing is, not just for you to look at what the exterior is, but look at the interior, what's under the hood. And that's the same way you must look at pertaining to pursuing love or dating someone. You can't just go on the looks, which are good. You got to know what's going on underneath the hood, the real person. See, when you check out a person, are they cursing all the time? But also, not just by what they say, but look at how they live. Are they living a rocky life? That lets you know that their motor and their transmission might not be good. So you seek God and ask Him to reveal the identity of what's under the hood. So that way you won't get a lemon. Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we coming to you right now, God. Thank you, Lord, for your awesomeness, God. We coming to you right now, God. God, we ask, Lord, to lead us, God. Those who may be seeking love, God. Those who may be looking for love, God. Help them first, God, to acknowledge you and to seek you, God, like never before, God. God, you will help those who are looking for love, God, to be linked up, God, to the right one, God. God, help us, God, to be able to seek you like never before, God. And God, we ask you to help us, God, to even reveal what the red flags are and to accept what you reveal right now in the name of Jesus. And say about everything you stand for, about every problem, about every confusion right now in the name of Jesus. And Lord, we thank you, Lord, for the testimony that's coming from this, God. And Lord, we speaking, God, for even those who may have got a lemon in the past, God. God, we speaking, God, that you heal their heart right now, God, in the name of Jesus. And God, help them, God, to be aware, God, that they should seek you, God, first, God. And God, we thank you, Lord, for everything you've done, everything you're going to do. And we thank you, Lord, for the testimony from this. In Jesus' name we pray, amen, amen, amen. I thank you for watching this video, and I pray that it ministers to you. Be blessed.